Good morning, students. I am already teaching you about the electricity, and in this process I am going to explain you about the specific resistance. I already told you about the resistance, that every material has resistance in it. Okay. And material wise ये resistance vary भी करता है. Now we have to study what is specific resistance. So specific resistance of any current carrying conductor is directly proportional. Okay. Resistance, you know that resistance of any current carrying conducting or conducting wire is directly proportional to its length. Number one, and is universally proportional. That resistance is also universally proportional to area of cross section of that मटीरियल और करंट कंडक्टिंग वायर. तो क्या होगा कि वो जो वायर है उसकी लेंथ का डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल होगा, और वायर का जो क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया होगा उसका एरिया भी प्रोपोर्शनल. अभी वी गेट टू रिलेशंस विद द आर, सो यू कंबाइन बोथ द इक्वेशन, सो यू कैन राइट फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 1 and 2. So what do you get? You can write R is directly proportional L upon A. But you have to remove the proportionality sign, so that you use a constant which is rho. Rho. Okay. R equal to rho L upon A. So what is rho? Here rho is a constant. Rho is a constant. And that constant is known as specific resistance. Okay? So you can write rho is like this by transposing the equation R A upon L. Okay? So this is rho. And by this you can find the unit of rho. How? Unit of rho find if current is carrying conducting in any wire. R equal to R rho for 1 ampere upon the length is 1 meter. Okay, so what do you get? You get ohm ampere upon meter. Okay, ohm ampere upon meter. So this is area always meter. This is meter. And you can get by meter to meter, you can cancel it and you get O meter. This is the unit of, this is the unit of specific resistance. Okay.